New science and technology are changing the way we predict severe weather. With advanced computer models, forecasting where a tornado will touch down, even an hour or two from now, is no longer just science fiction. The NOAA National Severe Storms Lab hopes to capitalize on this technology with a project called FACETs, short for Forecasting a Continuum of Environmental Threats. It's a complete reinvention of the watches and warnings the National Weather Service currently uses.
When the Weather Service issues a tornado warning now, it's for a very large area, and everybody in that area gets the same message. What we are doing with FACETs is honing in on the area where the threat is greatest, and individuals will get their own bit of information every half mile, updated every 2 minutes, so that it becomes a personal forecast telling you exactly what your risk is at that location. So imagine you're sitting at this dot, and you now see that there is no tornado warning in effect, but your relative threat of tornadoes is starting to increase. It's still increasing as the storm approaches. It's increasing some more. Now the tornado warning is issued. And so for people who have low risk tolerance, like hospitals or schools where they need advance notice, if we can give information indicating that there's a lower risk but it's increasing before the standard warning would be issued, they can take action ahead of time and have a longer lead time to protect the people that they're serving. Another example shows where you are outside the tornado path, but you're in a tornado warning, but the path of the tornado is actually to the north of that location. So even though they were in a warning, with the FACETs approach, they didn't get overwarned for an event that did not hit them.
Before FACETs can go live, there's still much work to be done. Researchers are working with both forecasters and social scientists to ensure information is communicated clearly and that people know what to do. Learn more here and follow us.